Welcome to how to extend coverage without cables with TP-Link router. Even though there is no cable connecting the main router to the TP-Link router, you still have an internet connection. You apply this method to extend coverage in your house. You extend coverage to a room where you cannot install cables. This is the TP-Link router I use to extend coverage. I factory reset the device using the reset button. You press and hold the button until you see the LEDs flashing at the same time. Then you use a computer connected to the router. You connect to the router using the default wireless network. You find the default password printed on the device. You can use a cable if you want. The default IP address is 192.168.0.1. You use any browser and log into the setup page. You are asked to create an administrator password value. The password is required to be long enough, with letters, numbers and special characters. You enter the password twice to avoid errors. The device works in router mode by default. To connect without using cables, you change the mode. You use the TP-Link router as a range extender. Range extender mode. You are required to restart the device to apply the mode change. Log into the user setup page that was just created in the previous step. The device scans for surrounding wireless networks. You select the wireless network of the main router. This is my main router. You need to know the wireless network password of the main router. You enter the wireless network password on the main router to establish a connection between the two devices. I use the same wireless network name on both devices. This way I don't have to connect manually when moving through different areas. I have completed how to extend coverage without using cables with a router TP-Link. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Good luck.